It's been 2 years since the state legislature approved a package of criminal justice reforms, including swift trials and bail reforms. After April's rollbacks to bail reform, progressive activists and lawmakers are now calling on Democrats to pass sweeping criminal justice reform this year, now that the party has a supermajority in the state Senate.